Rabbits in the wild only live 1 to 2 years. Domestic rabbits have a lifespan of 8 to 12 years. But an Illinois rabbit named Mick has just beat the odds, celebrating his 16th birthday, making him the oldest rabbit in the world, as declared by Guinness. No word yet on whether Mick had any carrot cake. His owner, Liz Wrench, says a friend adopted him from an animal shelter but moved out of town, so she took him in 2004. She says she's lucky to have him.